Hello, Telephone members. Michael Bradshaw here. We're starting a video series to keep you up to date on the latest happenings at the club. Today, we're at the main clubhouse checking out the hazardous material abatement that's to be completed in the next 4 days. As you can see, to my right here, they're almost finished. Let's take a look inside. Today is St. Patrick's Day. We're 4 days away from completing the abatement. They'll be done on Monday. Here we are in the Columbine Room, which has been evacuated. The entire clubhouse is ready for demolition, which we hope to start Tuesday the 22nd or Wednesday the 23rd. Right now, we're moving everything into the temporary golf shop in the trailer. Let's go take a look. All right, here we are in the main parking lot in front of our soon-to-be-demolished building. This structure that you've seen for the past few weeks is the new temporary golf shop. It's actually quite large. There are 6 offices inside, and all the cart storage is behind it. We're putting in the power right now. Next week we moved in, and as of next Tuesday, this is where you'll check in. As you can see, we're well underway at the pool. Middle March right now, we're right on schedule for a mid-May finish, opening the facility just before Memorial Day. They're working on the main entrance, as you can see. Why don't we throw on the hard hat and go take a look? All right, we're at the main entrance here. You can see they've destroyed the front lawn. The new pillars are going up. Stonework will begin in the next week or two. And you can see we've totally transformed the main entrance. Right behind me is the tennis shop. And on the opposite side will be the lifeguard area and staff workspace. Here's the new check-in area. This is the lifeguard stand, and the check-in desk will be just on the side. We're gonna walk down to the edge of the building. Here are the 2 new locker room areas. Men's and ladies' locker rooms have been completely revamped. Come on down. Check this out. They've already started the framing inside. A little dark in here, so we won't go all the way in. But the detail work will be spectacular. Really looking forward to having this brand new space for you. Behind me here, on the west side of the building, we have our family shower and bathroom. And at the end of the building, we have our playground still. We'll have our ping pong tables here on the grass. And then on the opposite side of the fence here on the outside, we're already constructing the volleyball court. It's a grass court. It's going to be a great addition. A nice little amphitheater, cabana, really great hangout for the whole family. Here we are on the east side of the building in front of what used to be the old tennis shop. As we go inside now, this is the new grab-and-go service area for members to come up. We'll have a deli counter here. Self-serve soda machine, soft-serve ice cream, espresso, fully staffed. This will be open in the mornings, all the way till 5 o'clock in the afternoon for our swim team and for all of our guests at the pool. Really cool spot. Here's the new improved kitchen. When we had a galley kitchen before, this one's 3 times larger. Walk-in refrigerator, beautiful new setup. Chef's going to love this space. I'm most looking forward to the new built-in pizza oven. I am standing behind our new indoor-outdoor bar. On the opposite side of that mantle wall, we have our outdoor dining. Inside, television, a couple of dining tables, but our members will be able to pull up to the bar on the outside, on both sides here, especially under this covered roof area, facing the tennis courts. The old covered dining area is going away soon. We'll replace it with beautiful new dining tables and umbrellas. Then here, at the old tiki bar location, we have an incredible new fire pit. Beautiful landscaping is going to go all around the back side of this. This will be your evening hangout. All right, that's the end of our tour for St. Patrick's Day. It's about to snow, so we're going to head back into the admin offices. If you want to come see us, we're in the back of the maintenance yard by Hughes area. Next week, we'll be bringing you footage of our demolition, so feel free to send this on to your friends and come take a look.